was terror to my foes. My rage has drove away. Of God forsaken, in vain I ask his counsel. He vouchsafes no answer to the sons of disobedience. In my own courage fails me. Can it be? Consult and know the worst. Her art is death by law, and while I minded law, sure death attended. Such horrid practices, yet, oh, hard fate, myself am now reduced to ask the of those I once abhorred.
With me, what wouldst thou?
I would that by thy art thou bring me up the man whom I shall name.
Alas, thou knowest how Saul has cut off those who use this art. Wouldst thou ensnare me?
As Jehovah lives, on this account no mischief shall befall thee.
Whom shall I bring up to thee?
Bring up Samuel.
Yeah.
Refuse me not thy aid in this distress. The numerous foe stands ready for the battle. God has forsaken me. No more he answers my prophets or my dreams. No hope remains unless I learn. Forsaken thee, and dost thou ask my counsel? Did I not foretell thy fate when madly disobedient thou didst bear the curse of Amalekite, and on the spoil didst fly rapacious? Therefore, God this day hath verified my words in thy destruction, hath rent the kingdom from thee, and bestowed it on David, whom thou hatest for his virtue.
Saul and Jonathan, his son, are dead. Alas, my brother, but how knowest thou that they are dead? Upon Mount Gilboa, I met with Saul, just fallen upon his spear. Swiftly the foe pursued. He cried to me, begged me to finish his imperfect work and end a life of pain and ignominy. I knew he could not live, therefore slew him, took from his head the crown and from his arms the bracelets, and have brought them to my lord. Whence art thou? Of the race of Amalek. Impious wretch! fight. By thee the Lord's anointed died. By thee the Lord's anointed, the Lord's anointed died. Ashkelon let none proclaim. Lest we humans so much they feared be thank you. Defending, but defending.
Judah, weep no more. Let gladness reign in all our host, for pious David will restore what Saul by disobedience lost. The Lord of hosts is David's friend, and conquest will his arms attend.